Good morning. Welcome to Zion. Today we're going to have a hymn sing. We have about 10 households from our church at a camp out this weekend. So this was a good time to be creative and do some things different in our worship. There is some ice water in the back. I want you to feel free at any time this morning to get up and go get a drink. We're singing in a room that's a little bit warm, and we don't want anybody dehydrated, so help yourself to water. And I'm wondering, did anyone attend the potluck yesterday with the camp out people, with the campers? Anybody go? Okay. They had invited people to be there for the potluck. And Frank came this morning, and he set up all these chairs in the gym. We were going to have hymns in the gym, which I love, but it's like, well, we can't do Zoom in there. I don't know how to set that up. And then we would have to pick up the hymnals and take them in there and the microphone. It was a little bit more complicated. So I like your idea. We're singing in here. And I want to invite you, if you want to move closer to the front, our singing will be more kind of together better if we're closer sitting, so please feel free to move forward if you'd like. Would you please turn to VT 855 in your purple hymnal, Voices Together 855. We're going to read that in a moment, but I'm going to open with Psalm 147. Verses 1 through 11. And you'll be turned to 855 in the purple hymnal. Praise the Lord. How good it is to sing praises to our God. How pleasant and right it is to praise Him. The Lord builds up Jerusalem. He gathers the scattered people of Israel. He heals those who have broken hearts. He takes care of their wounds. He decides how many stars there should be. He gives each one of them a name. Great is our Lord. His power is mighty. There is no limit to his understanding. The Lord gives strength to those who aren't proud, but he throws evil people down to the ground. Sing to the Lord and give him grateful praise. Make music to our God on the harp. He covers the sky with clouds. He supplies the earth with rain. He makes grass grow on the hills. He provides food for the cattle. He provides for the young ravens when they cry out. He doesn't take pleasure in the strength of horses. He doesn't take delight in the strong legs of warriors. The Lord takes delight in those who have respect for him. They put their hope in his faithful love. I don't know about the rest of you, but the Wednesday night thunderstorm, I could not sleep because I was so excited that we were going to get rain. And there were flashes of lightning. So it was kind of an exciting storm. There was a huge clap of thunder about 5 a.m. at our house. I don't know if anybody had that, but that was extremely loud. And it was just, it was like I'd never seen rain before. I was just like a little kid. It's going to rain. And we got a little bit. So we're ready. We're ready for rain. Let's pray together. God, you call us together to give you praise. And may our singing become our prayers. We seek you today from valleys of grief and doubt. We seek you today from mountains of joy and gratitude. We know that in all places, you are with us, nudging us onward. When we descend from the heights, show us your presence on the ground. When we rise from the depths, show us the light of your way. God, meet us all on the path made by Jesus. Bless us in this time of worship, singing, and prayer. Amen. We're going to begin our sections of singing with our first psalm. And if my reader Jack could come forward to read from Psalm 89:1.
I will sing of the Lord's great love forever. With my mouth, I will make your faithfulness known through all generations.
Now for the reading, 855, I'll be voice one, you all be voice two. To worship is to stand in awe under a heaven of stars, before a flower, a leaf in sunlight, or a grain of sand. To worship is to work with dedication and with skill. It is to pause from work and listen to a strain of music. Worship is the mystery within us, reaching out to the mystery beyond. And now for number 162, the love of God. If you'd like to stand and sing with me, that would be great. If you don't feel like it, you can stay seated.
The love of God is greater more than tongue or breath can ever tell. It goes beyond. Reconciled by God's beloved.
Okay, the next one you can pull out, There Shall Be Showers of Blessings.
There shall be showers of blessing. This is the promise of love. There shall be seasons refreshing, sent from the Savior above. Showers of blessing, showers of blessing we need. Mercy drops around us are falling, but for the showers we plead. There shall be showers of
number 9. It's not listed, I think, in the hymnal, but it was requested. We sang it a few weeks ago. Otherwise, it might be a little bit new. So Karen's going to kindly play with us.
Come on.
Be seated. Psalm 132:9. May your priests be clothed with righteousness. May your faithful people sing for joy. Turn to the purple hymnal, Voices Together, 111.
music.
Next, please turn to Voices Together 98. There's a few songs that we inserted after the bulletin was printed. Our request came in later. VT 98.
Immortal, invisible.
Resting, unhasting, as I
like to pray for our offering today. We're not passing offering baskets, but there is a place in the back that you can leave your offering. Would you pray with me? God, you give us so much, and these offerings we give in gratitude, rejoicing in the abundance of your blessings. We give these offerings in faith, trusting that you will provide for our needs. We give these offerings in hope, knowing you can use them to spread your love in this world. And with these offerings, we give ourselves that we may live with generous hearts and open hands. Amen. Would the children come, and we're going to collect coins now for a few minutes. If you have any coins, pennies, nickels, dimes, quarters, or we'll take dollar bills, the children will collect those with the cups.
My coins count.
My coins count.
My coins count.
My coins count.
Sitting in my pocket when I could be doing good.
My coins count.
My coins count.
My coins count.
We can make a difference in the world. If we look around, is there are people that we see
all around the world
need food or water or a chance to live in peace? We can make a difference in the world because my coins count.
My coins count.
My coins count.
My coins count.
Sitting in my pocket when they could be doing good.
My coins count.
My coins count.
My coins count.
We can make a difference in the world. The gifts we are given to be shared
all around the world.
It doesn't matter if they're big or small, we'd use their care.
We can make a difference in the world
because my coins count.
My coins count.
My coins count.
My coins count.
Sitting in my pocket when they could be doing good.
My coins count.
My coins count.
My coins count. My coins count.
We can make a difference in the world.
Amen. We sing in times of trouble. Acts 16:25 and 26. About midnight, Paul and Silas were praying and singing hymns to God, and the other prisoners were listening to them. Suddenly, there was such a violent earthquake that the foundations of the prison were shaken. At once, all the prison doors flew open, and everyone's chains came loose.
First song is in the blue hymnal worship book, 336.
When peace like a
purple voices together. Number 790. Let's sing verses 1, 3, and 5, if I can remember.
How can we be silent when we know our God is near, bringing light to those in shadow, to the wordless, endless world? How can we be silent when we are the voice of Christ, speaking justice to the nations, breathing love to all the earth? None can stop the Spirit burning now inside us. We will shape the future. We will not be silent. message of Lord Jesus, who has stooped to wash our feet. None can stop the Spirit burning now inside us. We will shape the future. We will not be silent. How can we be silent when our souls are filled with awe at the beauty of creation and the mercy of our Lord? How can we be silent when we yearn to sing new songs? In our hearts a fire is burning, and it will not be ignored. None can stop the Spirit burning now inside us. We will shape the future. We will not be silent.
And now 6:05.
My life flows on in endless song, however slim in Asia. I catch the sweet, though far off here. There is a new creation. No storm can shake my inmost calm. Or to the rock I'm clinging.
And 7:07:08. Let's sing verses 1, 3, and 5.
Will you let me be your servant? Let me be as Christ to you. Pray that I may have the grace to let you be my servant too. I will hold the Christ light for
I will sing to the Lord all my life. I will sing praise to my God as long as I live.
Back to the blue book, 732. It's wrong. Oh, let's find blessed assurance at 332. Thank you.
Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Oh, Lord, taste of glory divine. Exaltation, purchase of God. Born in His Spirit, washed in His blood. This is my story. This is my song. Praising my
is softly and tenderly. Let's see if it's 491. It is.
Softly and tenderly, Jesus is calling. Come home.
the purple hymn book, please turn to 375, Joys Are Flowing.
Joys are flowing like a river since the comforter has come, who abides and lasts forever, makes the trusting heart a home. Blessed quietness, holy quietness, what assurance in my soul. On the stormy sea, speaking peace to me, how the billows cease to roll. Like the rain that falls from heaven, like the sunlight from the sky, so the Holy Ghost is given, coming on us from on high. Blessed quietness, holy quietness, what assurance in my soul. On the stormy sea, speaking peace to me, how the billows cease to roll. See a fruitful field is growing, blessed fruit of righteousness, and the streams of life are flowing in the quietness, holy quietness, what assurance in my soul. On the stormy sea, speaking peace to me, how the billows cease to roar. What a wonderful salvation, where we always see God's face. What a my soul on the stormy sea, speaking peace to me, how the billows cease to roar.
Ephesians 5:19, speaking to one another with psalms, hymns, and songs from the Spirit, sing and make music from your heart to the Lord.
Turn to purple book 545. Be thou my vision. Excuse me. So 40 years ago, I graduated high school with Donna. This was our class song. I led, and so I probably should be able to do this from memory, but that was 40 years ago.
Be thou my vision,
Now we can go to the purple. 804. That's. Purple hymnal 804.
There is more love somewhere. There is more love somewhere. I'm gonna keep on till I find it. There is more love somewhere.
More hope.
There is more hope somewhere. There is more hope somewhere. I'm gonna keep on till I find it. There is more hope somewhere.
Let's stand for our final hymn. Thank you all for your requests this week that came in. I have just enjoyed every single one today.
And I enjoyed not selecting them.
Shepherds care.
God be with you till we meet.